Hey. Hey. 28 years old. How do you feel, birthday girl? Good. I'm 29. Oh, fuck. That means I'm gonna be 30 soon. Well, time to get the bleach. We just got back together and made up, and now you want our relationship by you killing yourself and me being depressed. And this is why I'm with you. You keep me alive. Yes, I do. Fuck it, I don't care if it's one. Hey. Hey. Happy birthday. Thanks. I got some ideas, but later it's gonna be a surprise though. Spell it, Romeo. No, baby. Meh.
To warn you, I'm gonna sing in Spanish. Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz. Te deseamos todos cumpleaños feliz. So it is 28.
Thanks, Pucci.
You're very welcome. Our Spanish. It is muy bienvenido. I'll send it to Michael's Bakery to get you this. Also,
here,
this is from Zach
and me. I see this later because somebody wants me to wait for a surprise tonight.
I will say something to you right now, but Zach is here.
No, it's not that.
Alright, fine. I hate going Devon a lot.
Shut up. Okay.
Okay, we're good.
You're a total idiot!
Well, sorry, whatever comes out of your mouth is nasty. And I quote from Tyler Perry's Meet the Brown, stop being nasty! Come on, Zach, we gotta get dressed.
Anyway, since it's your birthday, we can do whatever the hell you want, alright? Fine. So, come on. I'm coming. Okay. You got me over everywhere I go today. Now, can you tell me what is my surprise? Fine. So, you had this idea? Yep, I did. Now, go have a good time, bad bitch.
Now, Juliet, be careful, you're still pregnant. Anyway, Devon, happy birthday.
Thanks, Prince Charming.
Welcome, Queen.
And this queen has another queen.
You never said you had a clone.
That's Syona Shaw, my twin sister, and her stupid-ass boyfriend, who is my ex. But I'm not bringing it up, because that story is now having a happily ever after.
Hold up, Dev. First off, what's his name?
Blakemore.
Fine. Besides, there's no point. He doesn't know me, and it should stay that way. Plus, we don't need a stupid fight to ruin this amazing day. Happy birthday to you and Syona. And if you need us, we'll be on the dance floor. And probably getting food since somebody is going through cravings. What's wrong now? Are you hungry or are you gonna cry out of nowhere? Quit being mean! Shit, mood swings. Okay. Juliet, my sweet, adorable pink rose. My one and only. I apologize for being mean. I'll make it up to you by getting you some cake.
You did it. Now, bad bitches.
Did you call me up? I'm not a bitch! No, baby. It's okay. But you call me up? You're not a female dog. You're a beautiful cat that I love so much, and I know it's my fault I got you pregnant and you're going through mood swings, but I promise it's okay. I'm here for you and the baby. I love you so much. I love you too. Let me get you some cake, okay, my sweet? Fine. Wait, you're leaving me! It's okay, I'm here. You wanna come with me? Come on, baby girl.
Do you even feel sorry for him? To be honest, no. Why? Do you know how hard it was to raise Juliet through 18 years and have that?
Not again, Zach! I said no cake! Well, at least Charlie's there for Jules. Just like I had to be there for someone waiting for strawberries at 3 a.m. Just like I had to be there for somebody who was whining because I was gonna make somebody waffles. Gee, I wonder who somebody is!
I can kinda guess who it was.
Hey, bitch!
Oh, look, it's the Slut of the Year Award.
Oh, look, a wall over there.
You two can go make out in your own home. This is my house.
Fine. It's only because it's your birthday. We'll go to my car.
Anyway, where's your bitch ass been?
Hanging out with the other people.
Cool.
And I brought another old ally. Come here!
You've been living under a rock! Hey, never. Anyway, you need me to babysit Zach? Call me. Alright, I will. See you later. Having fun? Yeah.
Okay, people. It's time for the birthday girls to dance with our mans.
By my side, hold on, shelter, come and rescue me out of this storm. lightning. About the striking rain only on me.
No, it's so sleepless.
So bad sometimes, it's hard.